Here in Montreal, it's a nice beautiful boat where you can see St. Lawrence River. Let's buy the ticket now. The boat is leaving now.
This round trip is about an hour. 1 hour.
Get to see the beautiful view of Montreal. And there is the Notre Dame. Pay only $15 for round trip, $7.50 each way, and you get to see this beautiful great river merging with the sea here. Get to see the bridges. This is a place where the pilot a great boat ride along St. Lawrence River here in Montreal. Montreal itself is an island connected to Quebec by this great bridge. The day was very gloomy. This time, now it is coming along again. There is a ship on the other side. There is a ship on the other side. See the churches here. Back there is the Church of Notre Dame. Yes. had a stopover into this small island and they were going back now to another island. Yeah, right there you see the Olympic Tower. And they had the Olympic in Montreal. We're going to go under this bridge now. We're going now under the bridge. Wow. The great bridge. It's the Jakarta Bridge here in Montreal. Another bridge connecting the island. It's all filled with so many natural attractions and high-rise buildings. Many nice boats around here. You get additional enjoyment if you take the video and then look at it later on. We also help others to enjoy that. I see a small duck down there in the water.
There's a big church there. Yes.
That's a church here on the side of the island.
This. What is that, babe?
It's a church.
It's a long river and beach. You can see how long it is, this can bring the ships to come here. And now we are going to another deck, another destination. It goes like a town bus, like picking up and dropping people from different locations. This is the another destination. It says Port de Plaisance. It's written in French because it's Montreal was a French territory for a long time.